This video we're gonna talk about To Your Eternity Season 2, Episode 17. Yeah, there's something to cheer about this episode, pero sa bigat na mga nangyari, I don't feel like cheering, right? So keep on watching and subscribe to this channel. Believe what I said a while ago, guys. For me, there's something to cheer about in this episode because the sequences were, were quite heavy from start to finish. Right? First order of business, the thumbnail. What a way for Fushi and March to reunite. Habang kinukulap ng knocker ni Kahako si Fushi. Arguably one of the most iconic characters in this anime makes an all-out effort to rescue her little boy. Okay? If you're probably not familiar yet with the storyline of To Your Eternity, if you haven't seen season 1, si March kasi ang nagpangalan kay Fushi. March was actually the first human ever to discover his powers. And March was only 4 years old at the time. I could actually feel her despair right here in this sequence. Okay? Talagang, it was so hard to watch. So with that out of the way, let's get to the probably the heaviest nitty-gritty of this anime so far. Pace. This episode's pacing was really intense, if not at an all-time high. Kasi, we haven't seen the final 3 episodes yet. Tandaan nyo guys, nasa road to the finale na tayo ng season 2. Probably of this entire anime. You could actually feel, Team Fushi's morale will seek to an all-time low here. So, do I have complaints? Nope. Flow naman. First gear shift was when Messar found out that Alme got corrupted by a knocker. For me, that's a gear shift, guys. Number one reason po is this. This was where Messar's morale sank to an all-time low. Dito talaga. You would actually feel for Messar in this particular gear shift. Talagang, wow! Talagang, as in, mararamdaman niyo yung pagbagsak ng kanyang moral dito. Second gear shift was when Kai arrested Kahako. This is a no-brainer of a gear shift, guys. Kasi, si Kai ang unang nakahalata sa laban ni Kahako na unti-unti na nito kinokorap na si Kahako. It is slowly getting back into the fold of its race. Probably one of the heaviest gear shifts in season 2 so far. Right? But if you've seen previous episodes of season 2, marami na rin nagsasabi, even Bon himself, na eventually, makukorap na lang knocker na to si Kahako. And Bon would always ask Fushi that, should we still trust Kahako? Now, he still has that knocker in his arm. Kahako is not to be trusted anymore. Right? Which now leads to our final gear shift, where Kahako's knocker itself corrupts Fushi. Another no-brainer there, guys. Think like a knocker for once. Your longtime nemesis, okay? Probably the most OP character in all of anime right now. You finally found a way to totally defeat him. Although, it took a very long process. Well, you can say it's 100-200 years in the making. But, here you are. one of your double agents finally succeeds in corrupting Fushi. Is it a pretty good setup for the next episode? Definitely. That's why it's a gearship, guys. So these three gearships that I saw, if your heart can take it, watch the whole episode. If not, yeah. Watch these three gearships muna. Plot-wise. Yeah. There were no side stories or back stories in this one. Therefore,
malinis ang plot, guys. Super.
I mean, come on. With sequences as heavy as these in succession for one whole episode, hindi nyo ba po-provide na ng malinis na plot ito? Diba? Because Team Fushi has been battling the knockers for 4 days. Okay? And it spans 2 episodes already. So, talagang expect the scenes to be heavier. Tapos maglalagay ka bigla ng side story or backstory here. Wala eh. Although it may help alleviate yung heavy feelings that you would feel, pardon the redundancy, while watching this episode. Pero, hindi. You need to impart the audience how disturbing and heavy this episode's storyline is. Only a clean plot can do this, guys. Only a clean plot. So, base flowing plot. I couldn't discern which of the scenes in this episode can be reported to you as gearships. Because nearly every scene in this episode is a gearship. Ganon kabigat, guys. I was so moved by every sequence in this episode. Talagang, I almost forgot to be objective. But nevertheless, it's one of the best episodes in this anime. Not that. Season 1, Season 2. And if not the heaviest, okay? But it is one of the heaviest. So, your eternity Season 2, Episode 17? Yeah, no brainer. 2000! I never thought that Fushi would let his guard down this way. Kasi, the moment he said, I want it to end, I thought, uh-oh, he has a death wish now. Yeah, ayun! This must have been the plan of the knockers all along. If you can go back to the finale of Season 1, kinurap na nila si Narita eh. Yung ancestor ni Kahawa, I already forgot her name. Right now, the knockers, there's no villain more diabolical than the knockers right now. Ako na nagsasabi sa inyo. Okay? And if you haven't seen a single episode of To Your Eternity, well, much less Season 2. Okay? You're totally missing out. Right? This anime is not a member of the 2021 Lifestyle 10 and the 2022 Otaku 5 for nothing, guys. I am willing to stake my reputation as an anime critic for this. This is one of the best animes in recent memory. And do not miss out. Lalo ngayon, magpa-final 3 episodes na. So, let's just wait for the next episode to drop and yeah, the aftermath of the final scene. So in the meantime, watch the other reviews on this playlist, okay? Ikat! Ikat na nangyari ko dito, grabe. I need to rest.